the 18th of October, 2023. Widodo's son for VP. Father says no interference in court ruling. The controversial ruling has been denounced as a setback for democracy by political analysts.